train has crashed into a truck that was stuck into a rail crossing.